Well, day two. What do you think, Mons?
We'll get him.
And you had to think about that?
It's going to be hot and clear today. Woo! Okay, now we've had a cigarette scare, we're good to go.
Yeah. Beautiful morning, nice and calm, man.
And ready to pit a current.
See if Danny can catch another big one today. He got me yesterday. First fish, big fish. I gotta get him today.
Made a stitch of current. So it's 8:30 on the second day of practice. And we're fishless at this point. Got anything to say for yourself, Monster?
We ain't getting them.
Okay.
Let's not go get them. We aren't getting them.
So practice is going right on schedule then.
Right.
Yeah. 11 o'clock check-in, Tommy. What are you thinking?
Look at the shad.
Oh, yeah.
See a little layer?
Yep.
Ain't looking good. Well, we've caught a couple little schooling fish so far. Tough day. Fishing some nice looking banks and not getting bit yet.
That's a dandy.
Huh. Nice fish. First one all day except for a couple little schooling fish. It's a tough day.
One in a row.
Yeah, one in a row. I got big fish for the day, maybe.
3 o'clock check-in there, Monzie. What do you think?
Well, we're catching a few little ones now anyway.
Just want to make sure we knew what one looked like. There's one. Ain't very big. That's as far as you can go, just over there, about a mile. So we're up. So it's just about 6 o'clock, but I want you in the evening, and I want you to take a look at that water temperature right there under the 3.9, 90.3 degrees. Unbelievable. Got anything to say, Tommy?
We ain't getting them. Little ones.
Man of many words, right?
Yeah, I mean, we should have showed them schooling fish and how we were catching them.
Pretty hard to get it on film unless they come up right by the boat.
Yeah, and they're, but I mean, some of them are keepers. They ain't big.
No.
You know, 13, 14 inches. We'll be happy to get a limit no matter what, any size.
Yeah, no kidding. So Tommy's trying an old army trick he learned in the Navy here along this, right along the dam. We're as far downstream as we can go, which is 50-odd miles. So we'll see how his Army trick works.
I got one little keeper.
Yep, right, one little keeper off here. Anything to say?
Tough day. Real tough.
What time is it?
7:30.
7:30.
45 minute run. 65 miles an hour.
It's a ride.
It's a ride. The fishing was terrible. There's no current today. Hopefully that's what was wrong. But if there's no current, the rest of the tournament there will be bad too. We could have caught a limit of small ones, I think. Easy. But there was nobody else around to mess with us either. Tournament day, there'll probably be boats on them school and fish too. All you can do is what you can do.